Dean from Dean's Tarantulas, and you're watching Tarantulas with Shanti.
Stripes and stuff, but it's not strictly genetic like it is. It's more variability within the clutches.
Close 20 is charging.
Yeah, so basically they're like a tropical leopard gecko.
This one is white. It has a pattern on it.
Oh, it's intended to be.
Yeah. Well,
this is very pretty leopard geckos. I used to have.
But that one, you see the pattern, and then add the MP, it mutes the pattern.
So that's the price?
Yes.
Okay.
Terrariums? Your shop?
I don't think so. I sold one of the pairs. This male was in. This is a capybara pair by me that I have too many. And then that was bred in the shop.
Oh, gonna get in here?
I'm Dean from Dean's Tarantulas, and you're watching Shante. Shit.
Sorry. Can I put that in there?
No.
Shit, please, come on. Shit.
Are you ready? Keep cracking me up.